Check sound, check sound. I want to give a tips to prevent or to fix the starter when you change to scanner. Like this, if you see the FPS, there is a mini stutter when you change to scanner. How do we fix that? Is by selecting your cutter as a main weapon before using scanner. That way it's gonna eliminate the mini stutter or delay. Also, when you change weapon from slot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it's better to using this key, this weapon selection, rather than directly pressing. See, there is a mini starter. I rather use a manual selection rather than a hot swap. Though some people tell that the problem is because we try to load a weapon with a lot of modification. So how to fix is by just using the white weapon that doesn't have any modification, which for me is kinda sad, since I prefer to use a powerful weapon, at least blue. Okay, that's it for the video. Use cutter, and then you can scan without any issue or stuttering. Thanks for watching.